gosh, I think this goes.
3605 Salem Road for Greg Burston. We're going in the rear stack. We came over today, the line was not backed up. We're going to go in the rear stack the whole way out to the main, hopefully, and see what we got. This is 3-inch cast iron. That is the sink line tying in. That one there comes in a little further up front. Right there. Go a little more. Right there is where she came out. Right through here, we're going to concentrate on this area looking because it always backs up beyond this spot. That's the front floor clean out. We're going to go out to the main now.
goes around.
That's the main line connection. The terracotta looks okay, minor roots in it. There again, from right this point here, up a little bit more, is where we're experiencing the blockage. Because right here is the front floor clean out. This is the blockage we experience the most. Nothing with the roots, but every now and again it is the roots. But right through this section of pipe right here is where it blocks up a little bit. I'm going to keep pulling back through here. Can't really see anything too awfully major. And there we'll be on the two tie, and so the problem lies up in there somewhere. End of recording.